Then Anna prayed. I hope all the Annas here are praying, because you are the ones who can pray and bring change. Hannah prayed and said, "My heart exults in the Lord." I hope that your heart is in the right place, ready to exult in the Lord, ready to rejoice in the Lord. You have reason to rejoice. You have the hope to rejoice. You are the people with hope. You are hope on this earth. The church is hope on this earth. You bring hope to people's lives. Therefore, rejoice, exult in the Lord. God is the one who exalts your horn. And God is the one who bestows you with authority. And then she says, because I know that God has exalted my horn, she says, my mouth speaks boldly against my enemies. I hope, church, that you will open your mouth and make bold declarations against your enemy, against the one that wants to oppress you, against the one that wants to afflict you. Open your mouth. Why? Because she says, because I rejoice in your salvation. Because I have known your righteous right hand that works for me. Because I know of the work that was done on the cross of Calvary. Because I know of what the blood does for me. Open your mouth. Open your mouth and declare the word of God. Boldly. Boldly. Speak into your situation today. You have a God who is steady. Who is strong. Who is like a rock. Unshakable. He's unchangeable. There is no shifting shadows with him. There is no variation with him. He's the same yesterday, today, and forever. Know your God. Know that your God is for you. Know who your God is. Know who you are in Christ. Make those declarations that I'm a child of God. That I'm more than a conqueror. Why? Because Christ said it. He made that declaration over your life. He prayed for you. So stand. And make those declarations.